we've got about 240 guests here tonight representing a range of businesses and supporters of the club as well. And it's two really fantastic guest speakers with us tonight as well. So, yeah, really looking forward to the evening ahead. As a club, obviously, we're trying to promote equality and diversity in women's sport as well through our own women's football programme. So to have a male and female guest speaker tonight is great for the club, and it's sort of the future of what our sporting dinners are going to be about. Frettens Solicitors have been great supporters of AFC Bournemouth and delighted to have them on board as tonight's main sponsor of the sporting dinner this evening. So a big thank you to Frettens for their support.
We've been lucky enough to be associated on a professional basis with the club for about 10 years now, and the rise has been meteoric and absolutely fantastic. It's one of the premier events in the area. Two fantastic athletes. Looking forward to hearing some of their stories.
Nolly, here we are at the AFC Bournemouth Sporting Dinner. You must be looking forward to a good evening.
Yeah, hopefully we'll raise some fantastic money for the four charities that have been chosen. There's already a real buzz in the room, and I'm sure that there'll be some banter about a bit of football and rugby too.
And Dion, what's it like? You've been a Premier League footballer and here you are as a guest speaker at a sporting dinner.
Yeah, I've done a few speeches in my time, but it's a lively lot in here tonight, let me tell you. We've met a few of them before they came in the room, and they're ready with questions, so we could be under pressure tonight, to be honest.